A building is made up of thousands and thousands of bricks. Likewise, our body is made up of thousands and thousands of cells. What is a cell? Cell is the basic structural and functional unit of life. It is the smallest unit of life and is often called the building block of life. The cell was discovered by Robert Hooke in 1665. He examined under a coarse compound microscope very thin slices of cork and saw a multitude of tiny pores that he remarked looked like the walled compartments and named them cells. Matthias Jakob Schleiden and Theodore Schwann proposed cell theory in 1839, which states that all plants and animals are made up of cells and cell is the basic unit of life. Unicellular organisms. They are formed of one cell. Example, amoeba, paramecium, etc. Multicellular organisms. They are formed of many cells. Examples, we, human beings, etc. Take a look at the structure of an animal cell. And now, the structure of a plant cell. Let's talk about the components of a cell. Cell membrane. It is the outermost elastic covering of the cell. It is made up of lipids and proteins. It protects the cell from injury and allows osmosis. It is selectively permeable and allows endocytosis. Membrane has carrier proteins for active transport. Cell wall. It is a rigid, semi-elastic, protective, and permeable covering present outside the cell membrane only in plant cells. It is made up of cellulose, hemicellulose, and pectin. It gives strength to plants and prevents cell from bursting. Nucleus. It is made up of four parts: nuclear membrane, nucleoplasm, nucleolus, and chromatin material. It controls all cell functions and brings about cell differentiation. DNA of chromosome transfers the hereditary characters from parents to offsprings. Cytoplasm. It is a jelly-like semi-fluid substance. It is present between cell membrane and nucleus. Various cell organelles are present in it. Cell organelles. These are tiny subcellular structures specialized to perform specific functions and hence are very important as they carry out important functions. The various cell organelles and their functions are endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi apparatus. They are membrane-bound vesicles arranged parallel to each other in tiny sacs called cisternae. It helps in formation of cell wall, cell membrane, and lysosomes. Complex sugars may be made from simple sugars in the Golgi apparatus. Lysosomes. They are small vesicles covered by single membrane and contain digestive enzymes. They are known as the suicide bags of the cell. They destroy foreign particles and remove dead and worn out cells. Mitochondria. These are rod shaped covered by double membrane. It is the site for respiration. It provides the energy in the form of adenosine triphosphate for various chemical activities, hence it is called the powerhouse of the cell. Plastids. These are present only in plant cells and are of two types, leucoplast and chromoplast. Green-colored plastids called chloroplast contain chlorophyll and are important for photosynthesis. Chromoplasts give color to flowers and fruits. Leucoplasts store starch, oil, and proteins. Ribosomes. This is the structure of a ribosome. Vacuole. Animal cells have small size vacuoles, while plant cells have very large vacuoles. They are covered by a single membrane called tonoplast. Turgidity and rigidity of plant cell is due to cell sap. Thank you.